Hey guys, welcome to Wrestling Outside. Today's Boxing Day, and today we're going out somewhere. And today I got these two to do, Batista and The Undertaker. I'm gonna do two at a time because
yeah.
So let's start from Batista first. So Batista, this was his SummerSlam attire in 2005. Yeah, he's got the animal. As you can see, he doesn't have all of his tattoos. This was his old version. He's got his, I like the boots. The boots are nice. The knee pads, yeah. Yeah. So, let's open it up. It's been a long time we had a basic. And you see, you got the back. Look at the detail of this. Look at the back. Look at Batista. And look at the back. It's got like some Chinese writing, it's got to come. I don't know what that is. Is that a fish or something? I'm not sure. So Batista, he was world champion. He won the Royal Rumble, I think, I don't know. He won the Royal Rumble 2014. And he's a good man. He's from Guardians of the Galaxy, if you did watch it. And yeah, so the knee pads are great. The boots are fantastic. I want to get the latest version because it's got a lot of tattoos and stuff. Yeah, because my brother says that it's coming back in the Royal Rumble 2018, but I don't believe that. So yeah, next up, the Phenom, the Undertaker. So the Undertaker, he was here for very, very long. This was the SummerSlam attire in 1998. So yeah. Yeah, that's good. He won on Royal Rumble 2007, I think. Yeah, he eliminated Shawn Michaels. Oh my god, it's my first time I had an Undertaker. Okay, that was cool. Okay, got the box. Okay. Undertaker. So the Undertaker has got some, I'm not being mean, but he's got moldy tattoos. He's got one on his belly, but we can't see it. Long hair. You can take that knee pad out. Yeah. So the Undertaker teamed up with Kane as the Brothers of Destruction. And the Undertaker, he retired this year because Roman Reigns retired him at 2017 WrestleMania 33. So that's it, this is all I can say, this is all my words. So hit the subscribe button and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.